News from the racing world. American motorcycle racer Nicky Hayden, he is dead at the age of 35, 5 days after he was hit by a car while training on his bike. The former MotoGP champion Hayden was in Italy following a race when a car smashed into him. The driver of that vehicle is now under police investigation. Hayden was born in Kentucky and finished fifth in the 2016 World Superbike Championships.